that if I'm supposed to go home, it was not just a purpose that he pushed me in my face.
That's all it's gonna be, not arrest. Said you're sorry.
I said, hit me upstairs, the only reason why he did that now is because I called the police.
He's only gonna say sorry.
I tried to tell us.
Oh, so you want me to say sorry to somebody?
He said you're sorry.
Okay, and I'm sorry because of what happened to me, so you feel as though I'm not supposed to have no type of emotion, I'm not supposed to feel angry, I'm not supposed to feel hurt or harassed or anything like that? I can't be calm in a situation like this.
She's supposed to tell the police. They got the stickers all over the trains. Tell the police. He hit you. Damn.
Okay, so what's the other side of the story?
I didn't observe the
I want to hear it.
No, I'm not going to.
For this to be over with. Now, I'm with her now, yes sir. No, I didn't witness it, but I seen something getting ready to happen and I'm doing what a citizen should do.
Lucky thing was some guys up here, they told him and run him downstairs. He was very hyped.